Dear students, in my previous video, I have run the moderation process by using entry-of-haste process file. Now I will explain how to draw the moderation graph in Excel sheet given by Jeremy Dawson. You have to go to Jeremy Dawson website and download the Excel sheets, like I have downloaded these two files, two-way standardized and two-way unstandardized. So once you download it and open the files, you will have this diagram and you will have these values. You can see you have to enter the name of independent variable. In our previous videos, we have the salary as an independent variable and analytical as a moderator and turnover intention as a dependent variable. So we have to give the names salary and moderator analytical, and we have to enter the unstandardized regression coefficients or standardized regression coefficients in other file. So you have to enter these coefficients right here, and here we have to enter the independent variable. Independent variable is salary minus 1.0144 minus 1.0144 and analytical minus 0.9608 minus 0.9608 and interaction. This is the interaction term, minus 1.3966 minus 1.3966, and when you click here, it will show the moderation here. So if you see that these high level of analytical style and low level of analytical style does have interaction, as mentioned in the previous videos that the interaction term was significant, it means that analytical style does act as a moderator on the relationship between salary and turnover intention. So it is also explained by the graph that these variables also act as a moderator on the relationship between low salary and high salary and turnover intention. So this is the graph. Thanks for watching.